All right, so I'm going to use ChatGPT to help me plan a brochure or a trifold. I'm going to a conference on Monday, and I don't have one, so let's see what happens. The first prompt is basically priming ChatGPT. I'm telling it what I need, and I'm asking it what information it needs from me. So next I went and grabbed the purpose of and objectives, and I wrote it out real quick, and then I went to get the other ones, and I was like, you know, I'm gonna pull this from my capabilities doc. So I pulled up our PDF of our capabilities doc and started pasting in the things that I felt were the best for the trifold layout. I just finished that up fairly quickly. It took like a minute or so. And then I finished off with doing the target audience for YohDev. And boom, look at that. A full-blown layout, ready to roll. So I just shot over to Google Docs real quick. Funny thing, in my marketing folder, I didn't even have print. I've been in business for 7 years, never had a print folder in my Google Drive. That's funny. Made the doc clean. This is ready to hand off to my graphic designer, and we'll get this printed out and ready to go.